Okay, we're here with Luke, Kia and Lawrence from Fearless Vampire Killers. Hello!
Hello!
Oh, you're looking very pasty. Yeah, a given that the sun's out, is that a factor 50 on your face?
No, we're diseased.
We are diseased.
So let's put things into context, because you're a new band, you know, you're not that well known. But and you're on the Jägermeister stage tonight, quite high up, on the second to last. Okay, so what are you all about? What do you sound like?
Well, we always describe ourselves as Danny Elfman Diarrhea, so it's like kind of theatrical, music hall, punk, sort of, with a bit of metal in there. It's hard to describe, really, but yeah, Danny Elfman Diarrhea tends to cut the mustard.
That just came off the cuff out of trees, that wasn't it?
Yeah. I don't even know how that came about.
It works.
I don't even understand it. I don't even.
It just means Danny Elfman, like, shitting out a bit of... Sorry, I swore. I shouldn't have sworn.
It's okay, it's fine.
Danny Elfman, yeah.
Bollocks.
You know, yeah, bollocks. Sorry, yeah.
Clunge.
Get carried away. What's
your favourite swear word? No, probably shouldn't do that.
Okay.
But that Danny Elfman, wicked. Who else do you draw your influences from?
Loads of stuff. There's obviously lots of music, but like, you know, films and shit.
When it is music, it's definitely, there's three bands, I guess. Metallica, like Green Day, and Iron Maiden are the two big ones.
We've got other things in there. In one of our songs, I'm playing like a samba thing.
We try and just fit
it.
Can
you dance samba as well?
You probably can.
Yeah, I probably could.
I don't really know which one. I'll probably get mixed up with flamenco or something. It'd be embarrassing.
Frozen, yeah. I can't move.
Bit of flamenco, bit of Danny Elfman, a bit of Metallica, maybe a bit of Turbo Negro. You look like that chap.
Yeah, everyone's been saying that.
Everyone. This weekend.
He's not in the band anymore. Yeah. Oh yeah. There you go. No, we like to draw influences from everywhere. So films, comic books, artwork. You know.
I see how you can't really. I think a lot of bands like deliberately blinker themselves. They just kind of go, no, I am this band. I am metal. That is it. No, not us. We just soak. We're like sponges. Yeah, we just soak up influences.
You know, we try and like, you know, you've got to. People can get bored easily, so you've got to make stuff that's interesting for
them.
We
get bored easily, I think. Yeah. Just kind of go, yeah, I'm bored of that bit, let's change it.
Sounds a bit proggy to me.
The idea is that you can play all our songs on acoustic guitars with just one vocal as well. That's the way we like to think. So they are songs as well. Yeah.
Okay. I'll tell you what, you do look pasty, but I say you still look better than a lot of the people who are out there. It's their third day. They've had a lot of mud, a lot of booze, a lot of bands. I hope you're feeling fresher than they are.
We played last night as well, you see. We played Red Bull stage last night.
We've been here since Friday.
Just chilling.
Are you camping?
No, well, we're in our van, which is
half camping. Got beds.
Winnebago.
It's just like
parcel force.
Converted parcel force.
They've just sections off that beds. Part of the farm over there, and we're just like got this.
Metallica invited us to stay with them.
We were like, no guys, we're too famous.
Yeah, we've got our parcel force van. We're fine with that.
Too big for Metallica.
Yeah, exactly.
Lovely. All right, thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Thank you.